time.
Hey guys, my name is Bassman Gamer, and welcome back to a brand new video, where today we are carrying on with LEGO Batman 2. So guys, last time we left off when we defeated the Joker, and he got sent to prison, and kicked his butt. It was so fun, and yeah. The Batmobile. Okay, so we spawned it in using this little thing, and I get in it.
Could I just ask you to check the weapon system, sir? Those silver objects would make excellent targets.
Okay. Go. There we go. Alright, well, right now we are heading back to the Batcave. And the Batcave is... Oh. Move out the way, man. Right here. Whoa. That was awesome. Wait, I'm gonna go. Nah, can't get in it. Alright. What's in here?
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year Award. The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City for Daily Planet Online.
Television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent. Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right. I don't. Wait. Who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now? Given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city.
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway.
Whoa, what the hell? Oh, no. Oh, it's Lex.
Come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
Whoa. Well, that's not good on our side, man.
Nifty! What's it got to do with me?
Nothing.
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman. Oh, you were
joking. I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex, baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah. I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape. Repeat, prisoner escape.
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
Whoa. That thing is so powerful.
It's a shame. Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle.
Oh, come on.
That's my thing.
And here we go. Into the Batcave. Alright, let's have a look. What do we have to do? Whoa. Wow. Alright then. Cool. Yeah, it does, actually. Subtitles. Thank you. Don't know why you're off. Alright.
Your remote scanning upgrade is now implemented as requested, sir. The location of this new emergency is marked on your map, sir. Perhaps you'll indulge me by selecting a beacon.
Alright then. Here we go! Batman and Robin time. Yeah, man. Alright. Now. Where do we go? Oh. Yeah, obviously Arkham Asylum. Otherwise, there wouldn't be any point in suiting up again. Again. We literally just got back and now we had to suit up again. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, come on. What? You kidding me, man? The Batmobile looks different. I don't know why. But, yeah. Don't know why the subtitles were on. Here we go. Putting the bridge up very, very slowly. Oh, they're not yet activated. Alright, here we go. Boom.
Reports are coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow.
We can head her up in the maze.
All right then. All right, guys. I have no clue what to do, but I'm just gonna break these. Oh, Robin, you just got ran over. There we go. Robin, acrobat suit. Alright. Alright, man, Robin's fast. So we didn't get ran over again. That's pretty funny when it actually happened. Alright, Batman. Alright, let's have a look around here. Around. Let's jump over here. Maybe. Maybe we need Robin to jump on it, yeah. Oh, sorry about man, I thought you were a bad guy. Alright. Boom! Oh, that was a mini kit. I don't mind. Whoa! Two-Face's truck! Alright, well, his truck is going to be annoying to deal with. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. I think we need Robin for this. Yep. There we go. There you go, Batman. Oh wow, Batman's already wearing a bat suit, but he's got another bat suit, and that's called a bat suit. It's pretty funny, actually. Alright. Is that all we do? Yeah! Well, that's them dealt with. What the hell? Whoa! Bane's mole machine. I have no clue how we're gonna deal with that. Another mini kit, man. Alright. Ow. That hurt me, man. Oh, there's a mini kit in there. But I don't want that right now. Oh no, what's Robin doing over there? Well, guys, we're gonna have to do this in the next video, because guys, I'm gonna have to end this video here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. If you have, leave a like, subscribe to join Team Batman Gamer. And if you guys missed the previous video, there'll be a link in the description, go watch it. Bye bye, guys.